Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video.
Lagrange's theorem. Statement. Let H be A subgroup of a finite group G then both the order and index of a subgroup H of a finite group G divides the order of the group G proof let H be a subgroup of order M of a finite group G of order N since order of G is finite therefore the set of all the distinct left cosets of H in G is also finite. Note it. We know that the set of all left or right cosets of H in G defines a partition of G. Therefore, G is equal to union I from 1 to K AIH and AIH intersection AJH equal to empty set disjoint intersection I is not equal to J I comma J is equal to 1 2 3 so on up to K. Now to prove the number of elements in AIH and in the subgroup H is the same as M, we define a mapping phi or F from H to AIH by phi of H is equal to AIH. H belongs to H and we proved that it is a bijective mapping. For this, phi is 1, 1. Let phi h1 is equal to phi h2. Two images are equal, where h1, h2 belongs to H. This implies by definition AI H1 is equal to AI H2. Note it. It can be written as H1 is equal to H2 by cancellation law. This implies phi is 1, 1 mapping. Phi is onto. Obviously, phi is onto because each element of AIH is the image of some element of H. Hence, phi is bijective. It means the number of elements in H and in AIH is the same as M. For I is equal to 1, 2, so on up to K, then order of AIH is equal to order of H. Now G is equal to union I from 1 to K. AIH implies order of G is equal to sigma I from 1 to K order of AIH. Note it, union will change in sigma. Here is a set, here is a number. This implies order of G is equal to sigma I from 1 to K order of H. This is equal to this. This implies order of G is equal to K order of H. This K is the index of H in G. Order of G is equal to index of H in G. Order of H. This implies order of H divides order of G and index of H in G divides order of G. This implies M divides N and K divides N. This is straight line. This implies both एमएंड की द ऑर्डर इंडेक्स ऑफ एच एन जी डिवाइड्स इन द ऑर्डर ऑफ जी हेंस द प्रूफ कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस और क्रालरीज ऑफ लिग्रांजिस थ्योरम फर्स्ट लेट जी बी ए फाइनाइट ग्रुप एंड ए बिलोंग्स टू जी इट्स एलिमेंट देन ऑर्डर ऑफ एलिमेंट ए डिवाइड्स द ऑर्डर ऑफ जी और यू कैन यूज अदर नोटेशन हेयर सेकंड ए फाइनाइट ग्रुप जी हूज ऑर्डर इज प्राइम नंबर is necessarily cyclic third let G be a group and H K be its two finite subgroups whose orders are relatively prime then H intersection K is equal to set consisting on identity element proof first let order of g is equal to n since g is a finite group then order of a its element is also finite and let order of element A is equal to M but we know that the order of A element is the order of the cyclic group subgroup H generated by A of G therefore by Lagrange's theorem order of H divides order of G this implies M divides N this implies order of A divides the order of G hence the proof second If order of a finite group G is prime number, then G is necessarily cyclic. For this, let order of G is equal to P, where P is a prime number. And an element A not equal to identity element of G, let H is cyclic group generated by A, and order of H is equal to K, and so H is not the identity subgroup by Lagrange's theorem. Order of H divides the order of G. This implies K divides P, since P is a prime number and only divisors of prime number P are 1 and P itself. Note it. Therefore, K is equal to P, because H is not the identity subgroup as cyclic group H is generated by A, where A is not equal to E identity element, and so K is not equal to 1. Note it. This implies order of H equal to order of G. This implies H is generated by A equal to G. But H is cyclic. Therefore, G is necessarily cyclic. Hence the proof. Third, since H intersection K is a subset of H and H intersection K is a subset of K, therefore H intersection K is also a subgroup of H and K by Lagrange's theorem. Order of H intersection K divides order of H, and order of H intersection K divides order of K. Since orders of H and K are relatively prime, it is given. Therefore, order of H intersection K is equal to 1. Common divisors of order of H and K is 1. This implies H intersection K is equal to the set consisting of an identity element. Hence the proof.